Why, hey there everyone. Today I am back with some clicker heroes, this time with a more advanced gilding guide for those in the mid to late game. A few months ago, I made a video about gilded heroes and what they are about, but that was more suited towards the new players who still don't fully understand all the features in the game yet. If you're interested in that one, there is an annotation to the video right here. Hopefully I don't forget to add it in once I upload this. So yeah, this video will be a continuation of the other one, I guess. So once you've hit the mid-game, you will want to funnel all of your guilds into one hero for maximum DPS efficiency. This also makes it a lot easier to upgrade your heroes, since you'll only have to focus upgrading one instead of multiple at a time. The best hero to guild during the mid-game is the Masked Samari, as he has the best cost to DPS ratio in the game. If you click the Gilded Heroes page, simply shift plus click the Masked Samari to move one of your random guilds to him. This costs 80 hero souls to do, so you should only do this once you have a couple of thousand hero souls to spare. And then for each ascension, all you have to do is focus on upgrading the Masked Samari levels only, but be sure to get the little icon upgrades for other heroes too, since some of them increase your overall DPS. Each guild adds 50% base DPS to the hero, but with the Argive Ancient you can upgrade it to insane DPS levels. I personally have 900 levels in this Ancient, resulting in an 1800 perfect increase for each guild, which is pretty damn awesome, I guess. And as you see here, I have almost 200 guilds on my main upgrading hero, the Banana Guy, resulting in a 370,000 DPS increase. Now where I stand in the game is about the mid to late game, and you'll see that I no longer have all my guilds into Samari. Basically, once you can consistently upgrade Samari to level 4000 or so, you'll want to start switching your guilds into better and stronger heroes. And this starts from the Dread Knight. So move all your guilds to Dread Knight once the time is right. Then at this point, the best time to switch your guilds to the following hero is once you can reach level 1500 on your gilded hero. I say 1500 because that's what people on Reddit say, and I know everyone on Reddit is trustworthy and always tells the truth, so you should probably follow what they say. And that's pretty much what I did. So for example, once you start getting Dread Knight to level 1500 constantly, you should move all your guilds over to the next hero, which is Atlas. Then rinse and repeat until there are no more heroes to go through. That will be it for now. Hopefully I explained it clearly enough for you guys to understand, though it's probably much easier to search up for this advice on Reddit or something. Nonetheless, leave a like if you did find it helpful, and hopefully you will subscribe to catch future Clicker Heroes videos. Have a snowy day.